arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. Two. Inbound.
Attack everything you've got.
Open fire.
All missiles were shot out of the sky.
Attack failed. Cruise missiles did not reach their target.
Damn monster.
Longcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the Arsenal bird.
Lasers!
Missile to fire, get the marker, son. We can't
breathe
it! Evacuate!
Missile. Massive starving, heavily damaged by laser weapons. We're looking at the aircraft control
of Alpha. Single blast!
Deploy lifeboats!
HQ, we have a problem. Damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That was some pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power, you'll throw the Arsenal bird.
I got this one.
It's readying its APS. All aircraft, break off from the Arsenal bird.
I'm in position.
That's cool. You left. I would have been a goner.
Cosette, that's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Get to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You'll never get it on over those frills.
I'm getting sick of that arrogant bastard, seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone.
And water to the opposite
in the radar room and the CIC.
Nothing changes. Where are we supposed to hit it?
All aircraft. We can no longer commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft. Separately engage in direct attacks.
Let me slide in on HQ, it won't be easy to take down the Arsenal bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now? Cover any friendlies that's hit.
Cyclops 3, missile closing on you.
Us 2. Locked on, this one's a goner.
It's readying its APS.
Six of the bastards. It'll lose power.
destroyed a sub-propeller.
You can do it. There's no way it isn't damaged.
Both main propellers have been stalled.
Trigger got a sub-propeller. You're getting the hang of this, Trigger.
Let's try to run that one. Try to get his way.
last of the rogues. Even in death, that thing is intimidating.
Landing. Well, we're okay for the moment. Now the real challenge begins.